It's 21 there, isn't it?
Yeah.
21 Mary Street, St Kilda, West. Just got up from number 23's place, David's place. Managed to go upstream and to the left, found a toilet brush head here in the toilet, in the drain, so that should do it once we get that clean, hopefully. And then caught on some tree roots as well. Coming back, we'll see some more tree roots as well. Yeah. managed to clear the toilet brush, and there's a junction here that hasn't been capped off. So a bit of and the tree root's growing straight out of that. Having a shot at the other camera, I'm looking at my camera from downstream, looking at this one, going back so you can see the junction there. More roots. This is coming down the gully trap out in the light well. And what we've found. Okay, we've cut it all out with the cable machine. It was quite a mighty root. Coming back, we've taken it out. That's the that's the junction. That's the rest of the pipe. That's the gully trap. All clear. Just having a look around the stack. PVC. A bit of water at the bottom of the stack. Yeah, okay, we're past where we were. That's good. Into the junction, into the DT. Luckily, this branch is clear. Thank you.